In this video, I'll show you how to create your own wireframe kit in Adobe XD. Wireframes are a critical part in the web design process. They're the skeleton of a website. But sometimes you can waste a lot of time recreating the same wireframe elements over and over again. That's where a wireframe kit comes in handy. I'll show you how to use components to create your own drag and drop wireframe elements. But if you want a template and ready to use wireframe kit for Adobe XD, I'll leave a link down below so you can purchase the wireframe kit I create on this video. The best way to get started with creating your own wireframe kit is to create one landing page wireframe. Once you create an element that you know you will reuse in other wireframes, press Command-K or right-click and choose Make Component. Be sure to label your components as you go along to keep things organized. Some key wireframe elements you'll want to turn into components are different CTAs, headline text, body text, photos, three-column grids, blurbs, and just about anything that you would use to create a landing page design. Don't forget to also make variations on these. For example, you may use dark gray rectangles to represent header text, but you'll want to make one component for center text and maybe also one for left align text. A couple of things to note about components. If you drag and drop a component that you created onto an artboard and then change it, like resize it, this will not change the original component. If you do want to change the original component, locate it in the asset panel, right click, and select Edit Main Component. Then the first instance of this component will be highlighted in a green bounding box with a green triangle on the top left-hand corner. Here you can make adjustments to the component that will carry through to all the other instances of this component. But rather than changing an original component, sometimes I will just create another one. For example, the first CTA component I created had rounded corners. But I might also want to create one that has rectangular corners. To do this, I'll select that component, right-click, and select Ungroup Component. You'll notice how the green bounding box now turns to blue, which means it's no longer a component. Now I can change my CTA from rounded corners to a regular rectangle and create a new component out of it and title it CTA Rectangle. It's a good idea to make as many components as you will need for all your different designs. As you create more wireframes, you may discover other things you want. For example, in some of the first wireframes, I have a lot of instances of three columns, but in another one, I want to show two columns. I can reuse other components and create new ones out of them to go with the two-column layout. Once you've exhausted all the wireframe solutions that you can come up with, be sure to save out the file. The next time you are working on another web project, you'll open up the same file and use those same components to create new wireframes. That way you don't ever have to create them from scratch again. So that's the basic idea for how to create your own wireframe kit in Adobe XD. As mentioned at the beginning of this video, if you want to get your hands on a wireframe kit like the one I created in this video, be sure to check out the link in the description below and you can download this exact file to use to create your own wireframes. And if you found this tutorial helpful, give it a like and subscribe for more. Also leave a comment and let me know, what do you want to see next?